small minority looking to seek to silence diverse ideas and abolish free and equitable access to information. And what that does is it erodes our country's commitment to the freedom of expression.
Book bans and censorship are on the rise, and attempts to restrict library resources or even ban school books in schools, universities, and public libraries are set to pass last year's numbers. The American Library Association released new data today showing nearly 1,600 different titles were targeted this year, set to quickly pass 2021's 1,651, 1,651 of the challenged books for that whole year. The ALA says many of the challenged titles focus on LGBTQIA, gender, or racial issues.
We conducted a bipartisan poll that found that 71% of voters across the aisle oppose efforts to remove books from public libraries. And so there's clearly a strong disconnect between the strong majority of Americans who oppose book bans and the large number of book bans happening around the country.
More than half the attempts to restrict books this year targeted multiple titles at once. This week, September 18th through the 24th marks Banned Books Week. Coming up next week, actually, that's going to be highlighting the efforts to prevent censorship in literature.